Jag ska lasta Axis-bilen nu med 12 och 15 Sudati, 16 stycken. Hur ska jag ställa dem? Ska jag ställa två fram och sen... Ja, 16 totalt. Och sen två längst bak. Så det blir... Ja, okej. Okay. Det... Ska jag börja med 15 eller 12? Ska jag börja med 15 eller 12? Jag tänker det är lite viktskillnad. Ja, okej. Okay. Ja, men då så. Då börjar jag. Skitbra, tack för hjälpen. Hej. Picking and loading at the same time. It's not usual to do this, but sometimes we do. Today we are doing it. So there were two different orders, I only saw one. So I had to double check before I started, and of course I picked the wrong one. But I didn't start, so that's positive. But I was only told there was one of this kind of order, but it's a different kind of load, so it matters which order you pick. This part, it's very trafficking. The traffic is a bit more, because when they pick stuff, have a mirror here so I can see. Because we all drive with lights, so I can see if someone is coming. So if I see a reflection of light, I will take it more easy. If I don't see it, they will have to... So they will have to be their own fault. And they know that. I'm just gonna ask him if he's gonna pull down the boogie. So you would not be able to drive this kind of load without the boogie down. And boogie is the third leg over there. You don't need to drive with it when you're empty. You are my friend. I think we lost. It might help you. Such a nice guy. Yeah, this guy, Victor. Yeah, that's my name, by the way. He's a nice guy. Oh, yeah. So it's important not to miss scanning anything, because, yeah. Future problems are not good for us. No. Here's someone coming. Oh, he's just standing there. Chilling. So half the trailer loaded, I'm gonna put 20. Hej. Har du lust att skriva ett papper åt mig? Jag får bara Borgunda Skövde. Jag fick ju samla och... Nej, det är en bil idag och en bil imorgon. Ja. Så jag håller... Men jag har 4 bultar kvar att samla. Jag lastar dem samtidigt. Men jag skannar dem... Ja, bästa. Thank you. Thank you.